So, I'm Cody Wymore, in case you didn't know. I'm very, very glad that you all could make it, because considering that I was like, about 4 hours ago, I was like, yeah, that seems like a good idea, let's do it again! Why not? Sure! Alright, so I'm gonna start with the song that I typically start with.
Hello.
It's a bit of a call and response,
hello.
So I say hello and
hello.
You say
hello. Hello.
Right, exactly. Hello. We'll do it one more time. I say hello.
Hello.
It's just like that.
Wait, what?
Hello.
Hello!
Hello! Welcome to my show. I've had a year to work on it, but just so you know, I said hello.
Hello!
Welcome to my show. I'm still making it up as I go. Actually, at this point, I'm not really making it up anymore because I already did the show once. Except, also, I seem to have written another song in the last 40 minutes. I guess thanks. Maybe that's what I should be doing. So anyway, second time, here we go. Hello! Welcome to my show. I want to emphasize that you should set the bar low. We're all happy with the A section? Oh yeah! Yeah. 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 You can do it.
I can't do it.
The sight lines are really terrible on this side of the room, so if you guys want to like move or whatever,
put
a space on the floor if you want to pop a squat. It really doesn't matter. It's all anarchy at this point, right?
You could also steal chairs from the other room.
We've moved to the freedom of the seas, so it's the freedom to do whatever the fuck you want. But it's about enough of this stuff. We should go to a B section, right? B section?
B section.
We might go to a nice place, or we might go to a place where the courts are content. We might go to a nice place. Go to a place where the cords come unglued. We might break out into some jingles. Sorrento's technically food. There we are. Who's been following the Sorrento's? They've really been crushing it this year, I gotta say.
That was cute, wasn't it?
It wasn't. It honestly wasn't. No. Somebody else did it, and I'm happy that they did. They also got the Windjammer competing. At the very last minute, there was the game room that I saw, and I kind of wish that they had done, like, men's room on deck 3, and it was just, like, the saddest, most depressed room ever. That was just like, I don't, there's a lot of drunk people in here. Alright, so here we go. One more time. Hello.
Hello.
It's me. I'm in cloud nine dreaming about how I used to be when I was younger and free. I've forgotten how it felt before I had to repeat. We might break out into swing. Welcome to my It's the... Certainly not the last night at all.
It's the first day.
It's the first day of Cruise 2! If we deny it hard enough, it becomes the truth.
Yes, it is.
How many?